Kim Zolciak's sexy 21-year-old daughter showed a photo of herself on Instagram standing in front of the windows of her new pad in Atlanta, Georgia. Brielle captioned the shot, "Feeling so blessed to be in my first apartment." The reality TV show daughter, who has appeared on her mom's Don't Be Tardy and The Real Housewives of Atlanta shows, is moving out on her own just a few months after her sad split from baseball player Michael Kopech. Brielle, whose dad is football player Kroy Biermann, announced her breakup in March. But RadarOnline.com told you first that her romance was kaput after Kopech failed to show up at her 21st birthday party. Then Biermann flaunted her birthday beach body in Miami with a bunch of girlfriends as Kopech was thousands of miles away at his home in Chicago. The young Bravo beauty had dropped hints that things weren't well between her and Kopech. Now, she's forging a new life that is sure to be featured on next season's Don't Be Tardy. Brielle's first apartment looks swanky, as it appears to have incredible city views. She also posted a snap of a provocative piece of art Kim gave her as a birthday present for her new apartment, captioning it, "So obsessed with this piece." Brielle gave her mom a naughty boob-themed cake for Zolciak's recent 40th birthday. In last season's DBT on Bravo, Brielle revealed her desire to find her own place and move out of Zolciak and husband Kroy's mansion.